So Heavenly Father, we bind every demonic spirit that is in this realm. In the name of Jesus, you must go. And I know the scripture says that your Holy Spirit will give life to this mortal body. Thank you for loving us despite ourselves.